Hello and welcome to the final video in this series providing an introduction to implementing your own AI image processing with the all-in-one solution IDS NXT Ocean. In the previous videos, we have seen how to acquire our image data with the IDS NXT cameras, how to label and annotate our image data with Lighthouse, and in the previous video, we also saw how to actually train our neural networks and to check the performance. In this final video, we will learn how to upload our neural networks to the cameras and to use them in our applications. So we will return back to NXT Cockpit on our local PC and select our camera and log in. We then navigate to the Configuration tab and click on VApp Manager on the toolbar. And since we have built both a classification and object detection neural network, we can choose either classifier or object detector vision apps. We'll start with the classifier. So we can click on the classifier icon and set the status to running. And then on the toolbar, we now see the classifier VApp button, and clicking on this opens the VApp configuration page. The camera tab is as we have already seen with the crawler vision app and can be used to configure the image settings. Under the VApp section, we see some new controls and functionality. The first thing to do is to upload our NUT classifier neural network to the camera. So click Install CNN, navigate to the location to which the CNN was downloaded from NXT Lighthouse, select the file and click Open. After a few seconds, a message underneath the main image window will state that the file was successfully uploaded. Now in the CNN dropdown under Configurables, we can select the newly loaded CNN. And if the camera is in free run mode or in triggered mode and receiving triggers, you will see new image data and the camera immediately starts classifying. We can see the results of a single classification under the image. At the moment, the classification is run on the entire image, but we can set a region of interest if we know where in the scene our object is. And we can also configure multiple regions to classify by setting our first region position and clicking Add Current ROI under Actions. And we can then adjust the region to another area and click and Add Current ROI region again. And the process can be repeated for the required number of regions. If we now click on the result image thumbnail at the bottom of the screen, we can see each of our classification regions and the confidence score. And the results text under the main image window also provides a count for each class recognized. And that completes the classification task. So let's now take a look at the object detection. The process is somewhat similar, but first we need to disable the classifier VApp by setting the status to not running, and then set the status for the object detector VApp to running. Again, we click the icon on the left toolbar to open up the object detector page, and under the VApp section, we click Install CNN, navigate to the CNN file, and click Open. Once Cockpit reports that the file was successfully uploaded, we can select the CNN from the list under Configurables, and immediately the object detection begins. By clicking on the ROI thumbnail at the bottom of the screen, this then displays the object detection results with a bounding box around each object detected and the confidence score. Under Configurables, it is possible to set the detection threshold to help filter out any false positive matches, or lower the threshold in order to still positively identify some more challenging examples. And this completes the simple steps to implementing your own AI-based image processing, all with the all-in-one solution IDS NXT Ocean. So now it's over to you. There's much more to IDS NXT Ocean, so please look out for further videos on our IDS Vision channel and our YouTube channel. And you can also subscribe to our newsletter to stay informed. Thanks very much for watching.